Hi everyone, it's Allison here, the events manager for the Alzheimer's Society of Manitoba. Wow, so incredible and inspiring to see all those stories from across the country and the province. We hope that this live stream for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's helps families affected by dementia know that we're all in this together, even though this year we are physically apart. And just want to give a big thank you again to our event sponsor, IG Wealth Management. So next up, we have our fantastic live stream concert. And thank you so much to Home Roots for helping us put this all together. So to kick off the lineup of amazing Manitoba musicians, we have the extremely talented JP Ho. So JP has played all across the world, connecting with audiences through his heart on the sleeve lyrics, but also just through his down to earth and unpretentious charm. So without further ado, JP Ho.
Thanks, Allison. I'm happy to be part of this live stream. I hope families living with dementia feel the support and love today that they deserve. It's an honor to be a part of this broadcast, this event. And I hope that whatever I can offer up, folks out there know that I'm with you. And during these uncertain times, I think everyone needs a little extra love and a little extra support. This first song is a song I wrote with a bunch of friends of mine in a band called Middle of Nowhere. And it was dedicated to our wives and husbands and partners back home when we have to go out on the road. Which is a non-negotiable situation for artists. There is that undying fact that somebody's back home waiting for you, and life back home is a whole lot harder than life on the road. I'm here waiting, you keep calling from a place I've never been. Gone so often, I keep trying to keep the fire lit. Am I asking too much for this heartache to end? I won't ask you for more than you can give. I'll be here when you get in. The baby's screaming, house in pieces, another day begins. The lonely distance, the road between us, will bring you back again. Am I asking too much for this heartache to end? I won't ask you for more than you can give. I'll be here when you get in. You're not by my side. You're not next to me, I know. You wish you could be. When we started out, we both agreed to go where this should lead. The days move slowly, time stands still. Waiting it through. I put the kids to sleep, give them kisses, tell them one's from you. Am I asking too much for this heartache to end? I won't ask you for more than you can give. I'll be here when you get in. I'll be here when you get in. I'll be here when you get in. Well, that's a song that always pulls at my own heartstrings. And now I'm going to play a song that maybe you can relate to out there. It's a song about your best friend, the one that you're always pulling out of the fire over and over and over again. But you just can't stop yourself because they're your best friend. We were close, they called us brothers, never far from each other. I always fell for your love. Hid my lies, held my secrets when my heart was defeated. I never questioned your trust. So tell me, where did I go wrong? You broke in two when you were gone. Someone says you lost the map. You came undone and turned your back. You tried to own the sun, burn down every kingdom come, but here I am waiting to save you when the sky is falling. Maybe today's the day you don't throw it all away, and here I am. Know you were fighting everything I was trying. Did you know you were broken, my friend? Would ignore every warning, every sign that was falling, and shut me out once again. I'll follow you, so follow me, like all of this was meant to be. The broken bones, the faded highs, the honest truth behind the lies. You tried to own the sun, burn down every kingdom come, but here I am waiting to save you when the sky is falling. Maybe today's the day. I go wrong. Tell me, where did I go wrong? Every chance you had to run, to every other, everyone, and you tried to own the sun, burn down every kingdom come, but here I am waiting to save you when the sky is falling. Maybe today's the day you don't throw it all away, and here I am waiting. You tried to own the sun. You tried to own the sun. You tried to own the sun and burn down every kingdom come, but here I am waiting to save you when the sky is falling. I hope you enjoyed. Next up, Grace and Ian. Grace and Ian are brother and sister singers, and they love to sing songs and pluck strings with their fingers. For in quarantine, a hope can still linger if with love you commune and with music you mingle. So keep singing, Grace and Ian.
Thanks, JP, that was awesome. It's so cool to be part of IG Wealth Management's Walk for Alzheimer's Online.
We help all the families living with dementia like the songs we chose, and makes them feel like they're not alone. even though we're all separate right now, we're all in this together.
here today. My love has gone away. I am without my love. Now laughing friends deride, tears I cannot hide.
Singing and positive love. Feel free to dance along.
Hi, everybody. This is JD from the Small Glories and the JD Edwards Band. Thank you for having me here. Thank you to Home Roots and everybody involved for asking me to come out and do a couple of songs for you. I'm incredibly honored. I hope everyone is staying cool and staying safe. But I hope you're finding a little bit of respite and a little bit of relief with some music and whatnot. So thank you so much for being here. It's so great to be able to sing for you guys. I sure do miss an audience, let me tell you. It's nice to be singing for some folks. Anyway, I'd like to thank Ian and Grace. That was beautiful. It's so fantastic to hear and see a brother and sister do their thing together, to sing together, and it's wonderful. Thank you for bringing a little piece of joy into our hearts. But I'm also going to sing a couple songs. Hopefully you guys will be into that. This first one that I'm going to do is a song that I wrote for my wife. This is called My Baby is a Gardener, and it goes like this. My baby, she is a gardener. She knows every fly by the roots. She knows where they're from and how they came to be. She knows all of the botanical truths. She knows when to harvest and when to plant the seed. She knows when the sunlight's just right. When she walk up and down a rose every morning and sing to him every night. Da 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 da. Well, my baby, she is a gardener. She can feel every leaf on the tree. She can see the wind blowing through the air. She got name for all the birds and the bees. She been listening to them speak about the history. Yeah, millions of years of light. Well, she walk up and down a rose every morning and sing to them every night. She sing, grow up big and strong. Yeah, grow up big and strong. Feel the life from the earth, the sun and the water, and grow up big and strong. Hey! Yeah. Well, my baby, she is a gardener. She nurtures all that she seeds. She guides them through all the stormy weather. She sings a tune when she weeds. Get sun in the dirt and her hands and knees. Well, she never give up the fight. Well, she walk up and down the rows every morning and sing to them every night. She sing and grow up big and strong. Yeah, grow up big and strong. Feel the life from the earth, the sun and the water, and grow up big and strong. Sing and grow up big and strong. Yeah, grow up big and strong. Feel the life from the earth, the sun and the water, and grow up big and strong. Come on. La da 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 da. Yeah. Thank you so much, folks. I hope maybe you were singing along to that one. I don't know. But it sure is fun for me to sing. I hope it was fun for you to hear. This next one I'm going to do is a song that I used to do with my old band, the Dry Bones. That was my good friends, Leonard Podolak and Nathan Rogers. And later, our good pal, Gilles Fournier, joined us as well. And we had a wonderful time traveling across Canada. We even went to Australia a couple of times. It was fantastic. But this is a song that I like doing. This is another song that I wrote for my wife. This is a traveling song. This is a song called Singing All the Way Home. And if you know it, please sing along with me. If you don't, sit back and relax. This is a great tune that I really love singing. And I sure do miss my boys singing along with me, especially Nate when he was doing all of those wonderful harmonies. But this is a song that goes like this. Singing all of the way home, and that's where my baby waits for me now. Yes, I'm singing all of the way home. I'm gonna let this song carry me. I see those mountaintops so high and so white, and that river rushing down in that misty. And this whole winding road takes me nowhere but home. Back to you, where you got me singing all of the way home. swear my baby waits for me now. Yes, I'm singing all of the way home. I'm gonna let this song carry me. Now I got them Badland chills. I'm running through them hoodoo hills. And the bones and the souls of those ancient kills, they be blurring my vision from oncoming collisions on this highway road. Yeah, now I'm getting stoned as I'm singing all of the way home. That's where my baby waits for me now. Yes, I'm singing all of the way home. I'm gonna let this song Saskatchewan skies. I got my window down tight and my arms stretched outside like the wings of the crows always traveling beside me. And I got your words on my mind and I'm making up time as I'm singing all of the way home. That's where my baby waits for me now. Yes, I'm singing all of the way home. I'm gonna let this song carry me all the way home. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey! See those prairie fields and they open up so wide. My body can relax when I see that old Winnipeg sign. Cause I know that I got a few more blocks to go till I'm back at our house. You're back in my arms. Oh Lord, you got me singing all of the way home. That's where my baby waits for me now. Yes, I'm singing all of the way home. I'm gonna let this song carry me. Oh, cause I'm singing all of the way home. Oh, and that's where my baby waits for me. Yes, patiently I'm singing all of the way home. Much, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you've had a wonderful time. I certainly have. Thank you to everyone at Home Roots and everyone that is taking part in this whole adventure. Thank you so much. Next up, we've got Rudy Unrau. He's a self-taught harpist and has a great, great love of music and the togetherness that it brings. So stay tuned for that and stay strong, stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Let the music set you free. Next time. Cheers.
Hello, my name is Rudy and I would like to play a couple of songs for you, and I hope you will get a blessing out of it and enjoy the music. First song I will play is How Great Thou Art.
enjoy the wonderful musical talents of my dad, Rudy. Up next, we have the captivating Jess, Amber, and Michelle from the group Sweet Alibi. They are about to charm you with their soulful and powerful vocal harmonies and foot-stomping energy. You will hear traces of folk, roots, and country in their upcoming performance. They are going to leave you hoping for more. Please enjoy the beautiful harmonies of Sweet Alibi.
God bless you all.
Thanks, Rudy. That was beautiful. We're really excited to be a part of this online streaming event and show some support for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. And it's nice to just be outdoors and be semi-connected out here. So we'll start off with a song for you guys from our latest album. This is called One Chance. And this one was inspired by a story we heard on CBC. Rich Trefry was announcing the songs that day, and he had mentioned that he had read an article about a woman in Austria who is elderly. You know, she was in her older years and sorting things out with her will, and her family started getting, you know, really hostile towards one another, and trying to convince her to change things in the will and give certain things to certain people and just not really acting like family. And she was really appalled with their behavior. And so she ended up withdrawing her life savings, which was over $1 million. And she took the money to her retirement home and cut it up into like 1 million little pieces. So they probably learned their lesson the hard way. But this one's called Confetti. We wrote it for her. So much for taking a listen, and hope everyone's doing well and being safe and healthy out there. We're gonna throw it to our pal Leonard Podolak. We've been watching him for years around Winnipeg and beyond. He's toured everywhere, but him and his dad Mitch Podolak were integral in sort of helping us, you know, find our way through the music scene when we first started about 10 years ago. So we're really grateful for them. So enjoy his music. Thank you so much for Sweet Alibi. Thank you.
Howdy folks, I'm Leonard Podolak. Ready to dance and you're ready to frolic. Thanks so much to Sweet Alibi. We know why we're here and we all know why. Hope you had a nice little run in the sun. Hope you had a lot of good time fun. here to brighten up our day. Gonna do my best in the old time way. Said, my name is Leonard Podolak, and it's just wonderful to be here today with all these wonderful musicians for such a wonderful cause. I'm going to keep going here with some old time music. I'm going to pull out the old banjo cello here. This is a banjo I got from the folks at Gold Tone, and it has a really funky old sound, so we're going to continue along here with a tune called Cluck Ol' Hen.
Sometimes ten, she lays eggs for the railroad men. Click old hand, click and sing. Ain't laid an egg since way last spring. Click old hand, click and squall. Ain't laid an egg since way last fall. For you. I'm going to play you one more tune that this is one I learned this one time at banjo camp. And it's a tune by a guy named D. Hicks that I learned through from a guy named Mike Seeger, who was Pete Seeger's half-brother and
certainly a massive hero in old-time music and a massive hero of mine, everyone in my family. And it's a pleasure to share it with you. This is called Lost Gander. Thanks very much, everybody. Thanks very much, everyone. I'm Leonard Podolak. Over to you, Allison.
Thanks, Leonard. And that's a wrap. Thank you again to our amazing musicians, to our event sponsor, IG Wealth Management, to our incredible walk participants, to Home Roots, and to everyone who donated and tuned in today. So your support allows all of us here at the Alzheimer Society of Manitoba to continue our work helping families affected by dementia. So thank you again for watching, and thank you for making memories matter.